This was a planned effort then from Azurizar Citroën, and the Wolf doing his best. The best he could do, though, was to give his mate a shower. It looks as though Gall is about to reach this group.
Felix Gall is from a different planet today. He's having the day of his life. Getting a gap on the other riders for 1 minute.
Here he is. They cheer his name. He sees the finish line. One mighty effort. And after so many second places, today's the day for Felix Gall.